When measuring ring gear backlash, a dial indicator setup is used. We make sure the dial indicator is set up at the tip of the tooth so it clears the previous tooth. We measure it on the drive side, and we wiggle the ring gear back and forth. Watch the dial indicator and record your value.